Hey, I got a pawn shop guitar. Made in Japan. Single pickup. Volume and tone. No whammy. I just put some Ernie Ball 9 through 42s on it. No brand name on it. Probably Tisco, whatever. This guitar. I was gonna sell it, but I might keep it around. Gotta fix, got a little problem with the output jack. The tone control seems to go backwards. Clockwise, it gets darker. Counterclockwise, it gets brighter. Volume. Works. I dig it. There you go. It's a keeper.